22 hours of music this weekend. It's not enough for you guys, huh? Give it up one more time for Jazz Is Dead.